A rundown of The Young and the Restless spoilers for Wednesday, August 19, teased that Chelsea Lawson would visit Sharon Newman. Chelsea will tell Sharon that Adam Newman will not seek therapy from Sharon. In the near future, Victor will hear Nikki Newman talk about Victoria's upcoming press conference, and he will be worried that Victoria might be about to reveal Adam's past. Adam will call Chelsea to warn her that Victoria may be about to make his past public in the press conference. Meanwhile, Victoria will meet Billy Abbott at Chancellor Communications. Victoria and Billy will discuss the big story she told him not too long ago. Billy will listen to all of Victoria's opinions and he'll think it's all a big risk, but Victoria will say it means he'll win, and she's sure he will say yes. Then, Billy will run Amanda Sinclair's plan, telling Amanda he thinks they should definitely participate in it. Sharon would think it was a mistake, as sad memories can return anyway, but Chelsea will insist that she understands Adam best and that the past needs to be buried. At Adam's penthouse, Victor Newman will come check on his son. Victor would protect Adam to leave the past there and move on, but Adam would say it was impossible because Victoria Newman and Nick Newman already knew the truth. At Grand Phoenix, Nick and Phyllis Summers, Michelle Stafford, are enjoying breakfast in bed when Nick receives a call about the upcoming press conference. Nick will have no comment, and he will rush to Newman Enterprises to see what's going on. At the Abbott Mansion, Jack Abbott and Tracy Abbott will be busy discussing and looking for home movies that Dina Mergeron has just consulted. After some chats about Theo Vanderway, Tyler Johnson, and Victoria's upcoming and moving press, Jack will get a call from Victoria saying things are on track. Then, Abby Newman will show up and help Tracy by suggesting that Dina's film might be in Paris. Tracy will arrange the boxes sent to the city of Genoa. At Newman Enterprises, Nikki will talk to Victoria about the importance of not disclosing any family secrets during the press conference. Victoria and Nikki will argue, but Victoria will say she hasn't changed her mind and she made the best decision for her family and for Newman. Nikki will then go to Grand Phoenix, where she will find Nick. Nikki will worry that Victoria will announce Adam's past and the fact that he killed AJ Montalvo as a boy. Finally, back in the penthouse, Chelsea and Adam will talk about the press conference. Chelsea will say she went to see Sharon, and that she has changed her mind about Adam's memory recovery. Chelsea will say that if Adam can face the past, she is willing to do it too. It looks like a lot of Y&R dramas are kicking off for the fourth episode, so stay tuned. We'll provide you with updates as Y&R news becomes available. Remember, the Y&R channel is the place to go to find all the latest news, updates and information about Young and the Restless.